Hello everybody, nice to see you all back. Welcome to my channel, Visual Physics Tutor, the best place to learn the concepts of physics in the finest and easiest way. So today we will be dealing with the topic electric field and electric field intensity. So what do you understand by electric field? So electric field is a region. So it's a region surrounding what? It's a region surrounding an electric charge. Now let me take a very simple example. For example, you can consider any particular person over here. Maybe he is a very rough character, a big goon of his local area. So it doesn't mean that he can show his arrogance and his power to a larger area or to infinite places. But then there will be a certain region or a territory which he rules or which he governs. That means within this territory he can exhibit all kinds of his personal forces. So then we can say this region is his field where he can exhibit his strength, his weakness, so and so. So similarly, now when we are concerned about electric field, so we should be thinking about electric charge. So assume now this is an electric charge. So we take a positive electric charge. Now the region around this electric charge, where it can exhibit its electrical properties, can be called as electric field. That means it refers to a region surrounding a charge where its influence can be felt. Or you can say the space where the charges or the charged bodies electrically interact is called as an electric field. So we can just simply write the region around an electric charge where it can exhibit its electrical properties is called electric field. The next topic that we'll be dealing will be electric field intensity. Now let us try to understand the same example here. We take the same person over here. Now this is the region around which he can show his strength, weakness, whatever it may be. And he is super powerful in this region, assume like that. Now maybe another person who is sufficiently weak, suppose he tries to enter into this region and show some kind of arrogance. So what would happen here? This person will normally exert a force on this. That means if this person comes into this region, he will definitely exert a force. He will do whatever he can to oppose it. Now in the same way, if you take an electric charge and then the region around is called as an electric field. Now suppose we bring another charge. Suppose this charge is called as Q naught. This charge can be called as test charge. And this charge here can be called as source charge. Now just try to analyze what would happen if this test charge is somehow brought into this electric field, inside the region of this electric charge. So definitely, if this is brought over here, so this will exert a force. So this is exerting a force on which one? On this test charge. So we can say electric field intensity is defined as the force acting per unit charge placed in an electric field. So it is defined as the force acting per unit charge placed in an electric field. So normally, now this equation can be written as electric field is represented as E is equal to force acting per unit charge. So we can get an equation E is equal to F by Q. Now let us try to understand the SI unit for electric field. So we know the SI unit for force is Newton. For charge it is Coulomb. So we have to write NC raised to minus 1, Newton Coulomb raised to minus 1. Alternatively, we call this as a test charge. Q naught is a test charge over here. This test charge will be vanishingly small. That means we can write here E is equal to limit Q naught tends to be zero. That means it is not zero, it is tending to be towards zero. That means it is infinitely small, vanishingly small. And it is F vector by Q naught. So we can see that the value of the charge Q naught is vanishingly small, and the presence of this test charge, that is Q naught, never disturbs the source charge. So whatever effect is produced, it is produced on the test charge. So it will not have any effect on the source charge, because source charge is sufficiently stronger than the test charge. So we can write here value of test charge Q naught is vanishingly small and the presence of test charge never disturbs the source charge. So hope you had understood the concept of electric field and electric field intensity. Thanks for watching the video.